Good evening. A young man went to work as a pub bouncer in Sutherland last night and never went home, killed while doing his job at the Royal Hotel. It's alleged he was trying to evict a patron who'd been refused service when he was attacked. He was knocked out and died at the scene.
Musa Al-Hazar, a 30-year-old from Saudi Arabia. He came to Australia to study and was working as a security guard on the side before he died on the job.
It's a bit sad to see something like that happen close.
It's massive, it's massive. I've seen a lot of violence here, but I've never seen anyone get killed.
On his second shift early this morning at the Royal Hotel in Sutherland, when a patron was refused service and kicked out. That's when police allege a fight broke out between Musa and the 31-year-old.
There was wrestling and fighting going on.
The patron then allegedly punched the security guard in the head and rendered him unconscious. Police at the scene tried to revive Musa, but it was too late.
The security guard has ended up losing his life. It's just a tragedy all round. For the families involved, the people at the hotel, for emergency services, there is no winners in this situation.
Today, his workmates, locals and pubgoers paid tribute to Musa, laying flowers out the front and taking a moment to reflect on who they describe as the nicest man.
Every now and again he'll come in and grab a coffee, so again, it's very sad to see something like that happen.
The pub's owner told Nine News they're extremely shocked and the manager tried to do everything he could to save him. Musa's entire family is overseas in Saudi Arabia, and now police have been left with the difficult task of informing them they'll never see their loved one again. As for his alleged attacker, he's facing a charge of assault, occasioning death. In Sutherland, Massilia Eiley, Nine News.
And let's go live to Massilia Eiley in Sutherland tonight. Massilia, do we have an update on the man arrested?
Pete, Nine News can reveal the alleged killer is Brian Edmund Brown. He's not from the Sutherland Shire, but rather from Peakhurst, and he's not a local at the Royal Hotel. He's tonight spending his second night in custody after he was refused bail, and he'll front court tomorrow, Pete.
Massilia, thank you.